Tell me, youngin', what you in this game for, man? I mean, I see you out here running these streets. I mean, you in it for the money? Or you in it for that street glory or that street fame or whatever?
Got three words for you. Money, power, and respect.
The game is played different when the money becomes more powerful than the respect.
There's three elements in this game, you know what I'm talking about? You got the ambitious player with an ambitious hustler. That's the nigga that's gonna try to migrate to different hoods, different sections of the town, trying to get his product off.
Man, we got access to a boatload of drugs. Shit at our disposal at any time. You know what I'm saying? Plus, this city got a free mop, you know what I'm saying? All we gotta do is put it together. We gotta stay loyal, though. Uh-huh. Open up, shut them down.
You know, that's respectable, you know what I'm saying? But you can't just be fiddle-faddle in every nigga's neighborhood. And then you got the wolf. I mean, that's the element of the game that's always gonna be here. It's a jack boy around every corner, you know what I'm talking about?
Y'all notice there's a small circle here. It's a small circle for a reason. We can't fuck with everybody. Period. Love and loyalty is all we got. We gonna have to stick to that.
Then it's the vet. And that's a rare. It's rare to see a vet. And I consider myself a motherfucking vet. I mean, I've been out here doing it for 20 years, Jack. 20. You know what I'm talking about, younger?
When I gave your ass the opportunity to make some money last time, you act like a little motherfucking kid instead of a businessman. And I don't do business with little kids.
Yeah, bruh. I told you I was doing too much.
Alliances will be formed. Lines will be crossed on this season of The G-Files, available on Vimeo and YouTube. Subscribe to Gladiator Films.